There are strange tunnels, holes, and ways through this home. This one, specifically, has a big open space large enough for a human, besides the cabinet that goes into the bedroom, wherein... Wait, there it is. Stick your finger through it. There's a peephole. Mind you, we are in Portland, Oregon right now, where there's an active serial killer on the loose.
Keith?